This guy faked his own kidnapping, only to discover that he wasn't worth the $200 ransom. Hey, buddy, don't feel bad. My last appraisal set me at $7, or 3 bags of barbecue-style corn nuts. Zachary Logsdon couldn't scrape together enough drug money for this week's fix, so he hatched a brilliant plan. He would stage his own phony kidnapping and ransom himself out to his mom for a quick $200. Well, it seems old Zach had hatched this particular plan before. And upon receiving the call, his mom refused to pay one red cent. Instead, she called 911 and sicked the cops on him and his supposed kidnapper. Well, long story short, the police caught up with Zach, and now he's being held on a $3,500 bond. So, hey, look at that. You're worth more than you thought, young scamp. If you thought that was a good one, don't forget to check out our channel. Like, share, subscribe, and watch new videos every weekday.